This is a little clip for the uber color geeks out there. This is the Hewlett-Packard Z3200ps printer, and this is the spectrophotometer actually taking the readings off the color patches.